Yeah. Hello, Nick. All right, here we go. Yes. Everybody, thank you. What an amazing night. But come on, you gotta keep screaming. We're gonna start the show. Come on. Yeah. Thank you. perfect Saturday night that has ever happened. This is just so, so amazing. Oh, man.
Love you, Wade.
We love you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Every time you scream, I love you, it's going to make the show even better. So come on. Every time. Every one of you. We'll hear every one of you.
Breathe.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Come on, you gotta keep going. Come on, come on, come on. Thank you.
home.
Yes, thank you everybody. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Come on, you gotta get those balloons way to the back. Get them way back there. Come on, we can do it, we can do it. Come on, you gotta get them to some of those people in the back. Yeah. Careful, careful. Yeah, get those way back there, yeah. You can do it, yeah. You can do it! Yeah, it's going. There you go, Miles. Yeah, yeah. It's going back. If you, those of you who can't tell, it's going back. It's going way back there. All right. So some of you are probably wondering, what is the deal with these giant pink blow up things, okay? Well, we are doing our album that came out in the year 2002. And that album was called, thank you. That album was called Yoshimi Battles the Pink Robots, okay? And on the cover of this album, it depicted, you know, the giant sort of pink, kind of weirdly shaped, soft, trippy, giant robots. So these are kind of a version of the robots that we had on the album cover. And so they'll be coming up and down for this first 75 minutes of the set tonight. And so we apologize if your great seats aren't great the whole time, but you get to see the robots really good. You guys over there and over there, yeah. And we're gonna play that entire record. I think that's four songs so far. And then when we get done with that, we'll do our best to get rid of the big pink robots, and then we'll play for like another, I don't know, whatever the time allows, we'll play for that long, okay? But I just want to say, what an amazing, amazing event you have here. Thank you so much for having us play your amazing street concert here. It's such an honor to be included with the Kurt Vonnegut idea of the way to live your life. So thank you all for having us at your wonderful, eccentric, beautiful street festival here. We love you so much. But you gotta keep screaming. Come on, you gotta keep screaming. Come on. Thank you. Like that. makes everybody like feel like they're on some good drugs or something, you know? Come on, come on. Oh, Saturday night, come on. Come on, help us out, come on. Come on, you gotta keep screaming. Come on, here we go. Come on. Come on. I have to say, it's rare that we get to play and there's trees amongst the audience. It's just so amazing. So amazing. It's the, just, I don't know if you realize, this is, you don't see that very often. The trees are here by the stage and you guys are amongst the trees. It's just, man. At festivals, I wish all festivals were like this, man. Just a beautiful, beautiful scene. Here we go. Yeah, come on, you gotta scream. Come on, help us out, come on. Thank you. So, this is a little bit of a warning. This next song that we are going to play is called Do You Realize? And I'm going to give you just a minute to make sure that you're with the one that you love, you're with your family, you're with your friends, you're with the people that you are, you know, that you're so glad that you came to see the Flaming Lips with. You know, this is, and you know, if you're able to, tell them how much you love them, and tell them how much you're glad that they're in your life. Tell them how much you're glad that they're here on this beautiful summer night with all of us together, feeling fucking great and having this the best summer night there could ever be. Don't hesitate, because you never know. You know, life is a lot of horrible things can happen that we don't, you know, we don't think about in the thrill of the moment. So don't let that happen to you. Let these people know, let everybody know that you love them, that you're glad to be living here with them, you're glad to be spending time with them. And come on.
Do you?
Yes. Come on, you gotta keep going. Come on, come on. Yes. Thank you, Zach. That's Zach, everybody. Thank you. Come on, you gotta keep screaming. Come on. Come on, you gotta keep going.
Keep space.
Come on, you gotta keep screaming. Come on. That's the last song that has the pink robots on it there. But we may inflate them again at the end just because it's crazy and fun. How's everybody doing? How's everybody doing? Thank you. keep screaming. Come on, come on, let's go. Some of these balloons to you. We love you guys. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. All right, here we go. Come on, you gotta keep screaming. Come on, you gotta keep screaming. Come on, everybody, come on, come on. on, come on, come on. We love you, we love you, we love you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Yes.
Tonight. This is just an amazing feeling. But let me explain something if I can for just a second. The reason that I beg, and insist that you scream and jump for joy and scream at the top of your lungs. And don't hold anything back. Don't hold anything back. Yeah, come on. Yeah, like that. Yeah. The reason I want you to do this is whenever the Flaming Lips play to a big audience, big, amazing, beautiful, loud audience like you guys are tonight, and especially on such a beautiful night. We know that there are a few people who are in the audience with you, amongst you out there. There's a few people in the audience that are experiencing some profound sadness in their life. And instead of staying at home on such a beautiful night, instead of staying by themselves, maybe isolated with a few of their family, they've decided, which I think is the right thing to do, they've decided to come to the show and be with you here tonight, okay? And I think because they know that they're going to be standing next to you and you're going to be screaming and you're going to be laughing and you're going to be smiling and you're going to be exuding this great, amazing, amazing, positive energy. And they're going to be standing next to you, and they're going to stand next to you long enough that the way you feel is going to start to affect the way they feel. And they're going to walk out of here tonight feeling like life is a little bit fucking better. And it's because of you, okay? It's because of you. So, every bit of energy you have left, come on, let's scream for them. You're screaming for them. Let's help them. Come on. No, we can do it. Let's be glad they're here. We can do it. Thank you.
Thank you. to myself.